Welcome back on my land channel with Tiffany. Tiffany's here. How are you doing, ladies and you guys? Doing today, I hope the world is doing well. Not allowing anyone anything in the studio. Joy, we are here at the Luscious Pop Shelf. When I say Pop Shelf, when you first walk in there, you can be blindfolded and know that you are here in Pop Shelf. So we better go ahead and take out a little time while we are here and see what all they have here. If you haven't already, please hit that subscribe button. I would like to have you part of the Trip with Tiffany family. And also, remember, I do not own the copyright to this music. My jewelry, if you want to put some jewelry and some of your gifts, if you're giving gifts to family members, friends, or anyone, that's a nice chime. $9. I will be in and out. I will not be talking the whole time, just to let you know. And also, if the kind of go out mute or whatever, just enjoy the visual, the sights. That's what it's all about. Let me see what they have in Pop Chef. Pop Chef is not all over. It's only in a certain states. I am here in Alabama. I hope everyone is enjoying their day. And not allowing anyone anything to steal their joy. Do have $1 picks as well as $3. Definitely everybody budget. Merry Christmas. These are darling. $5 for that is nice. Flatware starting at $1. So you haven't got you some, or you don't have any decent flatware, and you are the host of this Christmas dinner, you might want to upgrade. So, and for $1, you can't beat it. Going on to your bathroom, if you need to make sure your bathroom is in check so your guests can be satisfied. You know, they also have that. You got this. A lot of wall plaques, be grateful. A lot of cups and bottles. $5. That is pretty. I do not own the copyright to this music. Still have some, a lot of Christmas. Pop Chef started a Christmas, I want to say, 3 or 4 months ago. If you look at one of my videos, which was at least 2 months ago, you were here in the video, one of the cashiers that was very helpful in getting me all the clearance stuff was telling me they started well over a month or so before that. So, and Pop Chef is clearly still stocked to this rafters. Pop Chef. It's a, to me, it's a big five below. I like those. I really do. Oh, that's neat and cute. Not like the first time you don't see something like that, but I do like it. Have all these for $1. This is for $4, North Pole. I'm just having a problem with every time I see stuff I like. And then I was like, okay, let me get in that gingerbread. Don't never see gingerbread. We like gingerbread, y'all. No gingerbread. No gingerbread. And they are $3 for these, or $2 for this one. And it said $3 for that one. I don't understand the difference. And then it's $1 for that one. And these two. Okay. Might be. I don't know. Probably a little bit bigger. This one two and that one three. And then they do have some back here for a dollar as well. The baby one. Oh, these are cute. Right here in my face, the pop-it zip-up pouch. These are cute. That's neat. I haven't seen these. Wow. I like it just because of that right there. Oh, that's neat. If I was a child, I would really like that. That's a good gift to get to a child. That definitely is. Mm-hmm. Okay. For Christmas. Got your regular toys right here. I'm not going to go through all of them. We always going to have Minnie and Mickey. What we have over here, it smells so good in this store. I always keep saying that. Oh, look, these are so cute. $5 to the leg. That sounds like my friend over there. That voice sounds just like her. These are puzzles. $2, $3 puzzles. Mini puzzles and all different type of what's the names? Reese's, Hershey's, Kool-Aid, Pringles. These are also mini puzzles. That's neat. That's definitely neat. Look at Santa over there. Look at him. Before I leave this area, got some baskets and buckets right here. So I like that one, even though it's definitely a Christmas theme, but I do like it. That's a pretty one that just stands out to me. Y'all, when I tell you this store smells so good in here, I'm gonna keep on saying it till y'all just understand it. Till y'all just, I wish I can just $5 for this. This is cute. Okay, the nutcrackers. Oh, they're so cute. That's, Five Below is very a magical place when I say that. These are cute. I wonder how much. $3 for those. $3 for those. $3. This is cute. Merry Christmas. Okay, so let me get it right. $6. It's nice. Believe. Merry Christmas. So fun. Wow, look. Yeah. And they got ho ho ho. Have you noticed, like, when you go places, if the stuff is nice and neat, normally you would think that you would make sure it's nice and neat when you leave it. That's nice. This house is under Elf's watch. And I also like this area right here. Hello, how you doing? This area right here, one thing about it, you know, we love our $1, $1.25 tree, but notice they have makeup, y'all. One book. By the brand B Essentials. If you haven't already, if you just not tuned into this video, we are here at the Smell Good Pop Shelf. These are so beautiful. Wow. And the color is not coming in like it's supposed to. Beautiful. Please hit that subscribe button. I would like for you to be part of the Tripping with Tiffany family and help me get to that 1,000. Yes, ma'am. And if you do, let me know in the comments that you have became part. That's that dollar makeup. Come on, $1.25 tree. Let me know that you have become part of the Tripping with Tiffany family. Wow, I don't see a lot of things for that. Yeah, that is beautiful there. That's nice. I believe y'all gonna hit that subscribe button. Y'all, let me tell y'all while I'm here. M is my maiden name for Marshall. Everybody got stuff going on. Whether it's good or bad, or you got dreams, goals that you're trying to do, I need to get that joy. And that's why I would say, do not allow anyone, anything to steal your joy. I should get it, but yeah. But, yeah. These are some headbands or whatever. And they are $3 to $5 brushes right here. Back to what I was saying, everybody got things that they got going on. And stuff like that. just imagine if you need help, you need support in whatever you're doing or whatever you got going on. If someone that you know might need help or support or anything, help and support them, especially, you know, if you were able to, you know, and it's not bringing you down. This is $6. And if it's not bringing you down, because, and that's by the brand L. Ellie. That's neat. It's kind of actually heavy, too. But, like I was saying, everybody got stuff going on, so. Let's see what they got for the kiddos. Okay. We have right here a lot of masks right here, hydrating hand masks. Yeah, for $1, y'all going $1.25. Y'all better get to Pop Chef if y'all have a Pop Chef. Faux eye mask, soothe, nurture, and plump. Might have to get that. Wait, is there anything in there? I don't know. They feel like that right there. I'm sorry, right there. Yeah, that's nice. Of course, $1, you can't beat that because you know a lot of other places is going to be more than $1. $1.25 is going to charge you that extra 25 cents. And these stuffs right here is a good put in your stocking stuffer for your men in your life. Because anywhere else, it will definitely be more than $1.25. I mean, $1. So, for this to be $1 here, that's a good thing. They have a lot of $1 items, you know, so. But majority of the time you see this is going to be more than a dollar anywhere else, so. Okay, and just to let you know, they do have Tide here for $3. So, yeah. That's not bad. $3 for some Tide liquid. 20 ounce. And I was going to come back over here one day and just stock up, you know, so this is a good place to stock up on them for $3 and no coupons needed. Yep, they are fully stocked. Only thing I can say that my husband, he said he noticed they didn't have here was like car accessories and phone accessories and little things like Five Below would have. Yeah, see, like with $1, they ain't playing with Dollar Tree. Dollar Tree better sit down. $1.25 for that at Dollar Tree. They got dry sweeping cloths for $1. They got the extra brooms right here. Got hangers for $2. Nice hard wire hangers. Then you got your wood ones right here for $3 for. I want to say might be. It's a 3 for $3, which is definitely not bad if that's the price. So, I do not own the copyright to that very, very loud music. Please do not give me a copyright strike because I am not deleting this video. And they also have a little bit more Christmas right here. I really do like this Santa Stops here for $3. So, yeah. $2. I like these right up in here, honey. And y'all know Pop Chef just had like a very good sale clearance recently. So kudos for everybody who was able to get some of that good clearance. Oh, this is nice and heavy for $1. Nice and heavy. These right here is 50 cents. This is actually, it must be the clearance right here because this right here is 50 cents for that. I know that's not $7, so I'm not even worried about that. These are 50 cents as well. These will be $1.25, $1.25 tree. And these, once again, $3. But this right here, you'd think that this would be the highest one because, where is it? This says $1. And it's, you see what it's made of, correct? And look at the printing and all, like a football. And then this one right here is $3. But I guess it's because it's an insulated mug, it's supposed to be. These napkins down here is for $2. I mean, for $2, for 50 cents. Or what? Essence, $2. And then you have the swab for as well for $2. Excuse my voice. Then you have these scrolls down here for 50 cents. And then right here you have these incense for 50 cents as well. The Twilight Blooms. They smell pretty good. Do y'all got any more than just that brand? Wow. Okay. So, I get a couple of things since we're on a clearance aisle, y'all. I get these. Okay. Excuse me for just everywhere with y'all, because I did not grab a buggy. Because, I mean, y'all, I was just coming here to film for y'all. You know what I like about Pop Shelf? I just turn right around and I see a basket. That's what I like. Ooh, Jesus, could have broke y'all. And, yep, Lisa, I'm not just filming and not buying anything. It's kind of like you're using the restroom, bathroom, the restaurant bathroom and not purchasing anything. Oh, Salt and Pepper Shaker. Okay, look y'all, we got some stars right here. Y'all know what that means. And we got the yellow right here. Is that a yellow star? Y'all know what these right here remind y'all of, because Pop Chef is a what, y'all? DG. DG. So, but I'm not here to, actually, believe it or not, I'm not here to clearance shop. They have a lot of dollar items as well for your pets, but I'm not here to clearance shop. I'm really not. I just ran by these, and I'm gonna get these products, and I am gonna be headed on out. So, excuse me. Hope I'm not walking y'all too fast. I'm just going to another spot that the lady showed me a while back where they also their clearance it right there in our face. Joy. Do not allow anyone or anything to steal your joy. Dancer. Dasher, Dancer, Prancer. Vixen, Cupid, Comet, Dunham, Vixen, and Rudolph. I like those right there. Hold on, y'all. I'm letting my husband pay, so when he get through paying, we can keep it on going. Oh, I really love this. Yeah.